Hi guys, this is Song Shim Rung Sung and welcome back to my channel. And today is the third part of Tangkul Wari in Bangalore. And today I'm wearing Boro traditional attire and we are going to Karida Mall. And since we are not allowed to go inside the mall, we will be filming outside the mall. But they have given permission to us, so yeah, we will be going out, we'll be walking around with this and asking some few questions to them. And yeah, I'll see you there. We are outside Karida Mall. Now we will be going inside the campus, the area, and let's see. I can see less people out here, but let's check it out. Nothing.
Okay.
So
that was fine. Us.
Even the security camera, security guy is not saying anything. We are checking for some crowds and I don't know, there are very less crowds here.
What about your jacket?
Let's remove after some time. Okay. Well, it's still early, I think we'll have to wait for some time. Let's see, the crowd is very less right now. A little bit disappointed, but I hope it's gonna be good today.
Hey guys, is it okay if I talk to you?
Yes,
You are from?
We are from Chennai.
Tamil Chennai, Nadu. Tamil Nadu.
Yeah.
Where are you guys from? I'm from Manipur. You know where Manipur is?
Yeah, no.
No. You know where northeastern states are?
North?
Northeast state.
Huh.
Manipur, Assam, Nagaland.
Yeah, 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 I know.
Yeah, so I'm from Manipur, which is in the northeastern state. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm wearing today?
Yeah.
You have any idea? Which attire is this?
Yeah, it's a traditional dress, I think.
Traditional dress,
yeah.
And no, this is a Northeast traditional attire. This is an Assamese traditional attire, and it's from a tribe called Boro. Boro tribe, yeah. And India is very rich in culture, right?
Yeah.
And this is a part of Assam traditional attire. And I just want to showcase and tell people around that, you know, like, yeah, we Indian are rich in culture. Moreover, like, there are a lot of discrimination happening around. So I just want to, you know, like, tell them that yes, this is also Indian traditional attire. Mm. And you know, like, isn't it nice to see, you know, like, to see with different colors.
You from Assam?
I'm not from Assam. I'm from Manipur.
Manipur, okay.
But then I'm trying to, you know, promote all the states' traditional attire.
All right, so we were not allowed to film in camera, so we're filming in our own phone.
Do you have any idea what am I wearing right now?
No. I think it looks somewhere Bhutan side.
Bhutan?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a somehow similar guess.
No.
But this attire is from Assam.
Alright.
Assam, yeah, and the particular place is from Boro tribe from Assam. And I am from Manipur, but I'm just trying to promote all traditional attire from northeastern state. The main idea about me doing this video is that, you know, I want to do a little bit of social awareness on, you know, how India has a very rich culture, and you know, when it comes to northeast, there are different types of traditional attire. So like, I just want to showcase and you know, show off, I would say, like, the traditional attire that we have, and tell people that, you know, northeastern people, they are not from China, isn't it?
Right.
They are from India, and people calls us names like Chinese, Chinky, Momo, isn't it? Like, so like, I just want people to know, yeah, like, people to know that this is also India, northeastern part of the states, and trying to promote our own culture from the northeastern states.
So it's fine taking videos, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, like, you have any idea what am I wearing right now?
I
mean, like, so Like, any idea which tradition, which culture is this?
Culture is very different, but very
cool. Thank you. So, basically, this traditional attire is from Assam. And it's from a tribe called Boro. Boro, okay? I'm from Manipur. But I'm just wearing a...
I'm Punjabi.
Okay. So I'm wearing a traditional attire of Assam. So let's talk about Manipur. I'm from Manipur. We have a lot of, districts.
Traditional.
No, this is not from Manipur. This is from Assam. But I'm just talking about, for example. So like there are different states, different districts. And under districts, there are different villages. So each district, each village has different traditional attire, which is quite unique. And I just want to, let people know that yes, we are from Northeast. India is a diversified country, and culture are very diversified. So like we all should know what exactly Northeast people also wear.
Which traditional attire?
I feel like it's Tripura.
Tripura? Somewhere there? Almost there.
Okay, Manipur.
This is from Assam.
Assam?
Yeah, Assam.
Okay, this is Boro.
Boro tribe. Uh-huh. Yeah, Assam Boro tribe. Yes, so this is from Assam Boro tribe. You guess it well.
Yeah.
And which part of Northeast you are from?
Arunachal Pradesh.
Okay, this is somewhere nearby.
Yeah.
You are from, sir?
Kerala.
That's really nice. I talked to some Kerala people. They're really fine. They're really nice. Any idea what am I wearing right now?
Your traditional clothes.
This is actually not my traditional attire, but I'm also planning to promote the Northeastern traditional attire. So this attire is from Assam. Mm-hmm. Assam Boro tribe. I'm from Manipur, but I'm just wearing Assamese traditional attire. Alright, so now you know where Manipur is.
Mm-hmm.
You know where Assam is.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to know anything more?
Share if something is there.
Yeah?
Share if you are.
So I'll talk a little bit about my own tribe. So I'm from a tribe called Tamkhul Naka tribe, which is located in Manipur, and we are a tribal. We are called as the headhunters during the ancestor time. So like long ago, during our forefathers' days, we are called as the headhunters. So during the ancestor time, with the opponent, if I'm your enemy, we'll fight, and whoever is the winner will cut the head of the enemy and keep the head in the kitchen. And they'll hang it in the kitchen. That was long back, not now. Don't be afraid.
Okay.
Yeah, so like that was long back. This is some of our tradition. So like, tell me about your tradition.
Sure, basically we belong to Muslim.
Okay.
Islam community. We live in Davanagere, Karnataka.
Okay. Davanagere. Okay, okay. That's nice.
Alright, so I've met one of my old friends again. And so I'll ask you the same question. You know what traditional attire is?
So this is somewhere from Northeast, and even I visited your page, and a lot of motivation towards the body. People are giving two kind of labels, depends on their mindset. If he's removing shirt, somebody is believing that he is giving enlightenment towards the physique. Somebody is giving negative that he is doing expose and maybe sex appeal kind of thing. So it's not his label, it's the label what people are giving. But what I believe, we are not actual what people think, we actual what we think about ourselves. So you are teaching us to love ourselves, fall in love with ourselves, and nothing is wrong to love ourselves, expose ourselves, and to show off ourselves on a healthy manner.
Thank you so much, man. Do you have any idea what am I wearing right now? Which traditional attire am I wearing? About the song?
Yes, I've lived in many parts of India.
Okay.
I'm in Kishore, Northeastern states.
Okay.
I have been to people I know.
Okay, that's really nice. See, I'm from Manipur, but we're from a tribe called Boro tribe, from a Boro community. Like it's really nice, you can guess it like just like that, Assam.
Yeah.
And I was like, whoa, this is nice. Yeah, it's really nice that you from Nepal know the traditional attire, not from India, but from Nepal. It's really cool and really nice.
Which traditional attire?
This is from your tradition.
Alright, so I'll just...
From Manipur, wherever you come from.
Alright, so...
Tradition you follow. It is superb.
This is from Assam.
Assam, oh, Hum dynasty. Somebody is talking to Hum dynasty.
Exactly.
598 years there.
Alright, you know a lot about Assam. Actually, I'm also planning to exchange language, like learn a little bit from your side, and you can learn my language as well.
Okay.
Yeah, this is
my.
We say it as Mahairi Reo, which means like hello, how are you? Hi, hi, hi. Yeah, like hello, hi. Mahai, Mahai Reo Reo, Mahai Reo Reo, Mahai Reo Reo. Yeah. So, what do you say in Tamil?
Vanakkam.
Welcome.
Vanakkam.
Vanakkam. Vanakkam. Okay, Vanakkam. All right. And how are you doing? Which means Maring Pali. Maring. Maring.
Maring.
Pali.
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 P-H-A.
P for Papaya. Pali Kale. K-H-A-L-E-I.
Kale.
Kale. Kale. Maring Pali Kale.
Maring Pali.
That is like, how are you? How are you doing? How do you say in Tamil?
எப்படி இருக்கீங்க?
இப்படி இருக்கி.
எப்படி இருக்கீங்க?
இப்படி இருக்கீங்க. இப்படி இருக்கீங்க. Okay. That's a good one. Okay. I speak Tamil language and I'll teach you basic languages. So it goes like the greetings hi hello. We say it as Mahai Reo Reo. Mahai?
Mahai?
Reo Reo. Yeah, so how do you greet? How do you greet in
there? I'm actually a Saurashtrian.
Okay.
So there's nothing like hello or something.
Okay.
It's just like something like come in, something like that.
Okay.
So it's like Aoji, something like that.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
It's Aoji only.
Okay, okay. The greetings.
Yeah, greetings.
Okay, so from Karnataka?
It's just Namaskara.
Namaskara, Namaskara. Yeah. Okay. So like, how are you doing? What do you, how do you say in
Chanagidira?
Chanagidira?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Timi kona se. Timi kona se.
Timi kona se. Which is this from again?
This is like a mix of Gujarati, Marathi and a few
okay,
other languages.
Okay, Timi kona se.
Yeah.
Okay, so in our language it's quite complicated. It goes like Maring.
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 Pali.
Pali.
P-H-A.
Pali.
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 Kale.
Kale.
Maring Pali Kale.
Maring Pali Kale.
Which means, how are you doing? Are you happy? How are you doing?
Oh,
that way. Yeah, so like
nice.
It goes like this. So, any words you want to learn? Any more words?
What do you want to learn? What do you say for a girl or a guy or something?
Girl is Ngalanao.
Ngalanao.
Or Shinao, Shinao. Shinao is girl. And Mayer now is boy.
Okay.
What do you say in Canada?
Hudga hudgi.
And yours?
Bedka bedki.
Bedka bedki.
Yeah.
Okay. It's really nice. Hi, hello, which is Mahai Reo Reo.
Mahai?
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 Reo Reo.
Yo Reo.
Reo Reo.
Mahai Yo Reo.
Yeah. And how do you say in...
Means, you know, may all the peace be upon you. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Yes.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum.
May all the peace be upon you.
Okay. Okay. So, let's say, what is your name?
My name is Iram.
I mean with your language, yeah.
In my language, mera naam Iram hai.
Okay. Okay, so if I say in my language, my name is Songa, I would say Iwe Aming, Iwe Aming, Songa.
Songa.
Songa. Iwe Aming, Songa. Can you say it?
Iwe Aming.
Iwe, Iwe,
Aming.
Now you tell your name.
Iram, okay.
Iwe Aming.
Arman. Farman.
Farman. Iwe Aming.
Arman,
that's it. I'm really happy that you know a Northeastern person giving us support like this. It's really great. I'm really like amazed right now. And thanks to you. Thank you so much to you. So, you have any question? I can answer to that.
What we are doing is good. food, that's all. I was telling her like it would be kind of an awareness program about Northeast.
Uh-huh.
I was telling her this.
Okay.
We were talking about it only.
Okay, okay. Thank you so much. I want everyone in Bangalore knows about the Northeast. Northeastern stage. So this is exactly the reason why I'm doing this, and thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
There are more than 300 villages which follows different cultures. So every village has their own uniqueness, I would say. But then I would say there is also one place which is called Shuri Hill, and Shuri Hill is a flower in my own local district, and it's a very rare flower. You won't find it anywhere in the world. You'll find only in my home. Yeah, indigenous one. It's an indigenous one, and you won't find it anywhere except my hometown. But there is something very, like I would say, unique about my own hometown, and I should be proud of that. Thank you so much, and nice meeting you. We'll talk to you again. Take care.
Alright, that was from Nepal, and she knows a lot about India. I mean, she knows a lot about Northeast, and I was surprised. And you know, shout out to her, because not all Indian knows about this particular attire, and none of the people from the interview that I have taken, none of them knows about this attire. And you know, I'm so surprised and I'm so amazed with that. Thanks a lot, man. It's nice talking to you. Nice talking to you.
Alright, that's it then. Thank you so much.
Song machine. Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you so much. That means a lot. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Nice to meet
you. Yeah. Thank you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Bye
bye. Bye bye. Nice to meet you.
Bye
bye.
We really appreciate you. God bless you.
Thank you so much.
I am so happy to meet you today.
So happy to meet you.
Take care, man.
Take care.
Take care.
Thank you so much.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.
That's it. I had an amazing day, and first of all, I would like to say Dhanyaba to all my Assamese friends, and especially to my friend who had lent me this traditional attire from Boro tribe. And yes, the video was made successfully because of you. And now looking forward to keep moving on and keep fighting for our Northeastern states. Well, in India, media doesn't portray anything about Northeastern traditional attire, and I think we should let this happen. With your support, with your love, we should make sure the media in India also should portray our own traditional attire from the Northeastern states. And yes, let's keep fighting for this. And thank you all so much for watching the video. Keep spreading love.